Hi, it's Bella again. The village of Greenport was first settled in 1600. In 2011, it was named one of the prettiest towns in America. As soon as I got off the ferry, there was a cute little spot to get a snack, so I did. Then I walked into town and stopped in at the candy store. It's so delightful here that I went shopping for a new hat. And then had lunch at a delicious little restaurant in town. The most fun I had, though, was on the merry-go-round. The kids were really enjoying themselves, so I took a ride, too.